I'm at Swiftcurrent Pass right now, and the weather is fantastic after days of fog and rain. And so we made the hike up here to the pass, and we could see the Great Plains in the distance and the towering mountains, Mount Wilbur, Mount Gould, Mount Grinnell. And so I'm going to try to do a quickie over here. suitcase not to get overwhelmed. I forget. It drew you to the piece. To the scene. It's hard to do when it's like this. Fall in love with the scene, forget how to paint it. I'm not even sure I can do it. Just barreling ahead, trying to get everything in. Just never know. Sometimes it could be a real failure, other times a success. Did the bear spook you all?
I'm not sure what it is. I didn't get a chance to look. My mom told me to come back and get the bigger lens.
Oh.
I assume it's some sort of animal.
What'd you see, Jim?
Oh, there are three big horns right up here.
Oh.
They smell paint. Makes it dangerous.
Yeah, linseed oil is the same smell as pheromone or whatever.
So they're going to come rape your painting?
Yeah.
You're not done yet.
I know. It's going to be a while. It's not an easy scene. Yeah.
That's a little fun. So you're going to be able to paint my cabin?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Guaranteed. Guaranteed. Or your money back.
They're up here getting mauled.
Well, get it on film, because
yeah.
It'll be a YouTube star.
While the blood's still fresh.
While the blood's still fresh, yes.